Friday.
Be sure to hook the net up before mm-hmm. you put the post in. Yes, straight across the game line.
How do you know when your post is correct?
Well, when your cable's facing across the court. And then once you line up the bracket, the game line.
Should be facing this way. Your prank, well.
Do you need the scoring ladder to put this up?
Huh?
You don't need the scoring ladder to put it up?
Not yet.
Twist it. No, right there. There you go. Hands on.
Yeah. Hands on training.
Errol, you all missing?
Okay.
That wouldn't feel good.
No.
Break it in right, buddy. Don't run it. Oh, there you go.
Awesome.
You got me in the right place. Y'all playing the other school?
That's Velcro?
Yes. Tighten the straps until you get the cable up. You want to let the winch and the cable set the net tension, or the net height rather. You use the straps to set the net tension. The cable for the height, the straps for the tension. Volleyball equipment repair call we get is a stripped out winch. When it gets to a point where it's hard, stop. That's hard. Those last two clicks, you don't need to get into a point where it's you break a sweat.
Can you unloosen it and make sure that it's on the little pulley?
Good eye. See that? Make sure that the winch is straight so the strap doesn't get frayed.
There we go. Now, now you're good to go.
Volleyball coach catching that.
Yeah.
What I was saying is better to do this when you got the coach here.
We're not going to step into your training mode. I saw that, but I thought you were doing something different.
You see me blowing myself up, man. Save me from myself.
I could have done it, but it's like the other guy that was doing those walls. I knew he was doing it wrong.
Yeah, but he did. You ain't
feeling right.
I'm going to watch him do it wrong.
I saw that gap in it. I said, that ain't right.
He always do it from that way.
That's
to this
way.
Where's the other strap? It's going to be short straps.
I'll tell you what, you ain't looking too good right now.
Sorry.
Oh. Yeah. Really?
Can we explain what that is?
Yes. Boundary marker in there.
Safety reasons.
Safety reasons to protect the straps.
Players.
The players
from hitting their face on
metal.
There's a tool to check your height. You know, once you check your height, like I was saying, get a Sharpie marker and mark the straps and the net. The rules state, depending on the level of play of the state, there's three places to check it. You know, you check it at the lines. Center. The center is actually slightly lower than the line.
Got it.
Judges stand, rest against the post.